Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money bracelet. Let's go! We need 3 dollar bills. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. Fold the left upper corner to the center line. Fold the upper edge down along this edge. Unfold. Fold the bottom edge up along this edge. Unfold. Fold this part using the creases. Fold the edge down along this one. Repeat the previous steps until the end. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the central crease. Fold this edge up along the crease. Fold the bottom and upper corners to the center. Close it. Repeat the previous step until the end. Fold the upper and bottom edges to the central line. Fold the edge up along the crease. Open each petal. The module is completed. Fold other modules this way. Take two modules. Connect them together. Unfold both modules. Put the second module on the first one as I am showing. Fold the excess corners back. Fold these two parts back along the creases. Fold the upper and bottom corners to the center. Add the third module. the money bracelet is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye!